Which year Man City come out? Eh? His car is tight. Man City is tight, man.
Okay,
I know. Maybe I know, blame him because maybe he started to watch football 2015. Yeah, that's why.
I tell you for now.
For now?
Yes.
Okay, no, where is Man City in the table now? Can you show me?
Liverpool this year, okay.
So why you say
before 2 years they take this?
Forget about that.
We are back again. How are you?
I'm good. Yeah, we are back again.
Okay, we have a party here. I mean, we are very hungry. Once one guy there is saying that we are so hungry here. 4 days we are not eating.
Only 4 days is 1 week. Me, I didn't eat anything.
Dola, I have questions regarding to you've been here for 3 years. So yeah. I'm curious about African countries. That difference. What is the difference between you work in Africa, especially in Togo, and you tell me that you worked before in Nigeria, and here in Dubai. So let's start with the contract. How was the contract in there? I mean, here in Dubai, mostly we have like a contract 1 year and then 2 years and something like that. And how about the country in Togo or Nigeria or something?
In my country, I will just say first, I was happy to work in my country because it's my home.
Yeah, for sure.
Everything I want to do, I can do it easily.
Yeah, your family also.
Yeah,
there.
So I have a lot of opportunity. Mm-hmm. I will go. If I want to go work today, I will go. If I don't want, I will stay home.
That's but, very easy.
Yeah, it's very easy.
Just call your boss. I'm lazy to work for today.
Yeah, so. Sometimes also if you have like your girlfriend visit you, you just call your boss, say today I'm very busy or I'm sick, I cannot come today. Mm-hmm. You will understand also because amazing. The boss also is making that drama someday. Yeah.
So you can do drama every day you want.
But not too much also.
Okay.
But in Dubai, you don't have choice.
You have to work.
You have to work because you came for that.
Being disciplined.
Yeah. If you make that 1-2 times, then it's actually.
Exactly.
That's so, I will say, for the comparison between the two, this place is better than my country because of, we talked about the living cost.
The living cost, yes. But you spend also the money different when for example, you got money, 500 dirhams in your country, but the cost, I mean, living cost is only take like less than 100 per month, so it is also quick.
I will give you one example. Last time I bought two laptop and I sent to my country. The guy asked me about the price of the laptop. I gave him this laptop and bought it like this. It's very expensive. So in my country, so you cannot buy this one. It's like a waste of money. I say,
let's be specific. Your country is in Togo, not Nigeria one.
Yeah, maybe you think like that. I gave him say, man, you are right. But if you live in here, you will see. It's not a waste of money, it's a save of money. The contract system in my country, you have, if you are working for one company.
One company.
Yeah, you need to learn more what you sign.
Yes.
To do your job perfectly. And the end of month, you have to save your salary.
So is there like what? How many years you're working?
No, there is no years.
Okay.
You see, like, if you want to resign, you can go anytime. No need to send. Sometimes no need to.
So the regulations is not really that tough, like we currently living in Dubai. That you have to work with the contract.
Yeah.
So 2 years, 1 year, what you sign, you have to do.
To do that, yeah.
Exactly.
But all right. You see, because in Dubai, if you not follow them, you will get fined.
For sure.
You will pay before then we don't see.
We are in the.
But in my country, we are free.
Yeah. Regulations
are free. So you are free, you can go.
In Dubai, we have leave days, like 30 days out of the public holidays. Yeah. You have it also in Nigeria and Togo.
No.
So public holiday, if you're working in the private sector, they're gonna pay you for overtime.
Yeah, for the public holiday, we have it in my country, but for after finish your contract, that's it.
Yeah. So there's no leave days, like 30 days, you're getting like paid off for that. So it's only.
No, it's not. That one you don't have it.
How about the accommodations and transportation?
The accommodation.
Because here, not most. Some of the company they use for you like they given transportation and accommodations. Yeah. But if they didn't provide it, they will provide you as an allowance, and you will get it like take home pay. Sorry, and you manage yourself something like that. So how about Nigeria or Togo?
My country most. This is our country, so we don't need the accommodation, transportation.
Okay.
So
okay.
It's
easy. I mean,
yeah, it's easy. I mean, just go work and you come back.
I think difference is like you're living in the very high tier GDP. I mean, very expensive. Like for example, very expensive city.
You know, I will give you one example. In like Dubai, all the locals don't have accommodation, transportation. You know.
Yeah.
They are living their own home. All same right. In your country also, you are local.
Yes. But I think when in our country, when we get a take home pay, we gonna see the allowance for home, something like this, and how many rupiahs we gonna get, and for the transportation also, how many rupiahs we gonna get, or something like that. I think the same also in your country. You get the take home pay, and after that, there is a breakdown like this is the amount of the money for your home allowance, and this is the money of your something like that. Yeah? How about the traffic? I am curious. Maybe someday I'm gonna travel to Nigeria and Togo. When you're going from your home to your workplace, is it like in our country? I have to prepare 2 hours, 3 hours before I'm going from home to. I mean, like in the way, in the street, I'm gonna spend that time, very wasting time. How about your
same country? In my country also because of
traffic also.
Yeah, traffic is too much. It's crazy. A lot of traffic. Especially Nigeria.
Nigeria.
Give me a headache.
Nigeria, Lagos, how many populations? I think it's more crowded city after Cairo. Yeah?
No, it's more than Cairo.
More than Cairo?
Yeah.
I never been there, but
in Africa is the first.
It's Lagos.
Yeah.
About the hours, how many hours you work in? Like Lagos, I mean, in Nigeria and Togo, how many hours here?
In my country, we don't have fixed hours. Like
8 hours we are working.
Yeah, in Dubai is we have 9 hours, 8 hours duty and 1 hour break. But in my country is like we are open from 6 to 12. They need to close, and you have.
That's
the
perfect.
That they are break. Yeah, after that you open for three to five. So we don't have.
We don't have kind of break.
Yes,
kind of. Is there any increments? Like here we have like 2 years, but mostly in the private sector after 1 year even 6 months they gonna pay the increments for you like 5 to 10%. How about the country?
That is the best thing I like in Dubai because in my country, you know, you sign your contract. If you sign your contract with 250 dirham, that mean you take your 250 dirham until your end of your contract. But in Dubai, you know. Depend of your working, depend of how you are working. If you are working good, you give your art, everything you do, but you give your best to the company, increase your salary.
Okay, the last one about the gratuity. Here we gotta get like the thankful money from the company. That is also written in the regulations that you will receive the amount of the money.
Yeah.
Depends on the salary and how many years you work.
Yes.
This is gratuity. Do you have that also in your country?
The gratuity? No. No. I have no any idea about that in my country. Really. Let's talk to. But I will just invite people to come in Dubai. Not only Dubai. If you have another opportunity to go to Europe or America, my friend, you can go. It's great to work in abroad because you know there is some work. If you are in your country, you cannot do that. But if you are another country, you will do it easily and you will. Have more money.
Okay.
So I will just invite people to come. Like I said, me, I'm working in Dubai, so I'm living in Dubai. I know how the things be in Dubai. So I will invite you to come in Dubai because, you know, if you finish your contract, you know you have two months money to get.
Yes, exactly. 2 months.
Company. 2 months. It's good, right?
Within,
but if you finish one year, then we give you 1 month free.
Yes.
You can stay at home or you can go back to your country if you want. But if you finish your
contract, let me take this shot.
Yeah.
Your message to your friends in the country. Let's come to Dubai and let's get more.
Not only Dubai, but me, I'm living in Dubai. That's why I say come to Dubai. So if you have opportunity to go to Europe,
to get experience,
you can go there. So after you finish your contract, you will just take that money to join the economic little, and if you go back man, you will do something better.
Okay, thank you so much for your time. See you again.
Welcome, man.